have some American things. We're doing a television series in England that'll be here soon, and a number of other projects, so we keep busy. And the nice thing is I don't have to write complete scripts anymore. I just have to come up with ideas for television shows or movies. Then we get other people to write them, and I get the credit, of course.
And how is this different from 1965?
I think I did a little...